Hello everybody, welcome back to my channel, Jennifer Marie, where I teach you different ways that you can make money online working from home. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this one. So in my last video, I talked about how to create your own YouTube thumbnails, and this is a great skill to have. Not only can you sell this skill on websites like Fiverr or Upwork, but you can also use this skill to create your own videos and upload them to YouTube with the goal of eventually making money with your own YouTube channel. And the majority of these thumbnails have the background image cut out. As you can see with all of my different videos, I have an image of me and I've cut that out from the background. So how can you do that for free? Now, Canva has an option to do that. However, it is paid. For example, let's say I want to cut out this background. What I would do is go to Edit Image and then click on Background Remover. But this is a paid feature. However, if you don't have a paid version of Canva, that's okay. There is a way that you can do this completely for free. So I'm going to delete this here and show you this website here called remove.bg. And here you can remove the image background 100% automatically and for free. And you don't need to download any software or create an account. So what you do is click on upload image, locate the image you want to use, and then it's going to remove the background for you. Now, it's probably not going to do a perfect job, as you can see here. The way to get the best results is to use an image where there's a blank background behind you or not a complicated background. In my case, there's some things we want to clean up. So we're going to click on Edit, and then we're going to click on Erase Restore. So let's zoom up on the image, and you can see here there's some things I want to remove. There's a bit of stray hair. So I'm going to keep zooming up and then adjust the brush size so it's quite small, and then just sort of go ahead and kind of clean up the edges. Now, if you make a mistake, you can click on Restore, and then you can restore whatever you messed up. Here we have the Undo button. Go down here. Again, click on Erase. The only downfall with this program is that the edges are quite sharp, but that's okay because especially if you're using it in a YouTube thumbnail, you're not going to notice. Now we'll go down here and I'm going to clean this up as well. And the smaller you make the brush and the more you zoom in, you can get really detailed and get a better result. Okay, and when you're finished, you can click here on background, and then they have a whole bunch of different options. Let's say you just wanted to make the picture of you stand out against the background. You can choose any of these blur background options, and this could be quite cool for a YouTube thumbnail as well, because it really does make, you know, me stand out against this background. Or you can choose any of the backgrounds that they have. And they have all sorts of different backgrounds. You could also click on upload background and upload your own background. And then when you upload your own background, you can use these blur options again, which is quite cool. Alternatively, you can click on color and then you can use any of these color backgrounds as well. Or if you want to use a custom color, you can click on this color box and then go ahead and choose whatever custom color that you want from here. However, you're probably just going to want to download the transparent version. So click on here, this checked background, and then you're going to click download. Then click download image. And here you have your image perfectly ready for you to use. So this lets you download a 612 by 408 size image. So this isn't super high quality, but this works perfectly fine for your YouTube thumbnails. If you wanted to download the full HD version, you would have to pay for that. You can click on download HD and you need one credit in order to download the high quality version. You can click here on pricing and you can see they have different subscription plans or pay as you go per image. Or you can just stick to what I've been showing you and just click download, and now you have the image ready for you to work with. So now we can go back to Canva, click on Uploads, click Upload Media, and then just drag this over here. And now we have this thumbnail that we can use in our YouTube videos without having to pay for the premium version of Canva to use the background remover. So I hope you guys like this tutorial and you enjoy experimenting with removing backgrounds with this website. If you haven't already, make sure to subscribe to my channel for more videos just like this one, and I will see you in my next tutorial.